Fowler tucking it up the middle, knocked down. Auberg works in the season, scores! And the building erupts one more time. It's 2-0.
Anaheim has the puck. They turn it over on the soft Fowler pass up the middle. It's a quick transition, and the hero from game five, Pontus Auberg, plays this right into Sissons' wheelhouse. It's a little chip in play. He only dusts it off for just a second, and then he snaps it off, and he beats Bernier to the far side.